She's here competing on behalf of Japan. Let's welcome to the ice, Azusa Tanaka.
First junior Grand Prix season for Azusa. She's born in the beautiful city of Kyoto. She's just 13 years old. She's coached by Mia Hamada and Yamada Tamura and choreographed by Kathy Reed. Short program music here in Lake Placid. Zardes Gypsy Dance, performed by David Garrett. Well, remember this young lady because that's some of the best skating skills in the whole competition. She changes direction effortlessly. She has deep, deep edges, constant flow and speed over the ice. What she hasn't mastered yet is the triple jumps. She will because they're very close and I've seen them in practice session, but she's still a little wild on them. She still doesn't quite know exactly where she is. This is going to come through repetition. So you add those triple triples in that, and that's amazing. Let's take a look. Here's the triple lutz. Let's see what happened on the ending. We'll take a closer look at the feet. A little bit far apart going up and not tight enough in the air on that rotation, not all the way around, not on top when she landed. Here's the triple loop, popped it into a double. Again, the quickness into fast rotation in the air is not there yet. She's tight in the air, but the quickness to get into the position's not there. Look at that forward outside edge change on that flying sit spin. Beautiful. Here's the double axel. Watch the flow off the end of the edge and carries that speed on the landing. So nice. But it wasn't the jumps, although that's what we showed. It was the skateability and the performance and the agility that was amazing. It's superior in many forms. Three big elements, or at least two, were missed. That'll be costly. But she has a very bright future indeed. Remember, this young lady's name, Azusa Tanaka of Japan. And we'll certainly see something from her in the future, both in junior and in senior. Beautiful. Short program scores for Azusa, 51.37. Look at that. Those are two big elements that she missed, but look at the score. That just tells you the basic quality of this young lady. She's currently in seventh place. Might take a year or so, but when it comes together, watch out.